seen that chemical arc one time, so that's why I unkeyed to see if it was arcing. But I don't know what that chemical out there doing or what it is now. Hello, Mr. Prime Minister. The amigo with the great big ego. Mr. Small Driver, downtown Memphis 10. Looking for Jack in the Box, T-Bird, number 10. Anybody that think they can win. Oh, Mr. Prime Minister, the man is running these 13 service states. Bye-bye.
If I whoop on the bed, cotton figure, I'd jump on both of them cotton figures, huh?
Big and big on squealing, that's who it was. Hey, Prime Minister, that was a wolf over here in Texas squealing. I don't squeal now. Well, I got me and got a squeal now.
And I'm going back up under the bed.
Hey, Minister, I'm gonna take this Dixie roll and I'm going back up under the bed.
And watch what goes on from the other side, Minister.
Ah, it's 10-7.
Man, everybody in the world trying to kill you, Prime. They can't believe I did that all time on both sides. I think that Doc Adams talking to King Arthur, me, I don't even remember you saying King Arthur's name, but one time, some other captain got there calling himself a radio snatcher, he trying to battle the five on you. Man, captain, you might be in the same club as me and all power. Everybody want to pass a five on you, and they even talking to the same person you talking to. Oh, Prime Minister, I see you.
I'm trying to get Prime off my mind.
And go inside and leave you in there. There we go. 3-2-1 up there in the northwest corner. 1378. Oklahoma City. Trying to get back in the receiver. Break.
Hey, Mass Dimension. That boat out there is going in the dark. Hello, Mass Dimension. What is going on with that big boat out there?
Hey, Paul! I lost conditions! You fell out of my radio! I had to talk to Master Mitch! You fell out of my radio! I lost conditions! And Mitch eased up in my radio! But you want me to tell Master Mitch in 250 that you got something real swifty for the beam!
Mr. Catbox, 324, we just wanted to key down real quick. You know, you're definitely making out here. I'll see you. Snowstorm, as a matter of fact. Northwest Point.
I just turned some show little coon dogs loose up on that bed. They'll be out in a minute. I'll see ya.
Put this on YouTube.
They sure will. I'm hungry, so many coon dogs, I got to get them back to his rider. He don't know I'm hunting them cotton diggers today. But we're gonna lay the minutes in the corner. I got to catch these short leg coon dogs. I'm digged up.
1378, Oklahoma City. I'm this old 1955 Johnson Ranger. This prime venture 6 out with me.